The Alpena Downtown Development Authority is working with local merchants to host a virtual shopping event. And this event is right on time for those holiday gifts. Each merchant will go live on their Facebook page for 15 minutes to showcase and sell their products. The goal of the virtual shopping event is to connect local merchants with customers, but to also get a little holiday shopping in. The DDA Marketing and Outreach Coordinator, Kingsley Kraft, said they hosted a virtual shopping event in the spring and received positive feedback. She said even after COVID, they plan to still have events like this. The event will be held on Wednesday, November 18th, beginning at 4:30 p.m. For the schedule of businesses going live, you can visit our website and click on the link.